This video will provide a brief overview on using the CHIS pooling macro in SAS. This SAS macro will do all the work of weight adjustments automatically and also generate other necessary information needed in later analysis. Let's begin. From the CHIS pooling macro zip file, I open the sample program underscore final dot SAS file. You will see by default, this file is put together to read in years 2015 to 2019. Please note, these years are used only as an example. You can adapt this file to run any year CHIS dataset. I am interested in pooling 2019 and 2018 PUF data files together. First, I will specify the libnames for my data. I will delete libname CHIS1516 and libname CHIS17 as I do not have that data. For libname CHIS18, I will paste in the path of the folder that my 2018 data is located at. I will do the same for libname CHIS19. I will next delete the data procedures beneath that for CHIS1516 and CHIS17 as I do not have that data. Next, I'll be creating a file titled combined. I can remove CHIS1516 and CHIS17 as I do not have that data. For CHIS18, change N equals C to N equals A. And for CHIS19, change N equals D to N equals B. Next is to revise the if statements. You do not need to include CHIS1516 or CHIS17 in your if statement. Change it to if A, then year equals 2018, else if B, then year equals 2019. Next, you'll need to paste in the path location of the folder that houses your CHIS pooling macro. This is the file chispooling.sas. On the line below that, for your CHIS pooling command, you need to revise year list so it only has those years of data that you are looking at. In this instance, it is 2018 and 2019. Now we are ready to run the macro and create our combined data set. We will also run a frequency of insurance status. It may take up to a minute for SAS to create your combined data set and run your frequency. Please be patient. The macro has created your combined data file and you have successfully ran your frequency. The summary log will provide you information on the different procedures the macro went through. From the Explorer menu, you can look at the combined dataset or the jackknife coefficient dataset. This concludes our tutorial video. If you have further questions on using the CHIS pooling macro, please contact CHIS at ucla.edu. Thank you.